Assalamu'alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bismillah, assalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah wa ala alihi wassalamu ala man wala. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, we are in Aylesbury Vale Islamic Center. We established as a charity since 2016, alhamdulillah. But we provide in the community more than 15 years and we serving the community for as a Taraweeh class events and the children's sports and activities.
Okay, this area in here is going to be wudu area, and just next to it, outside, a little bit more extension, is going to be office. And if, as you look outside, up to that lamppost, it's going to be our extension.
Bismillah, Assalamu'alaikum. Upstairs, this is going to be, inshallah, the sister section. We've got kitchen area around here, towards that side, wudu facilities, inshallah. And then out here, we're going to build out, inshallah, and this is going to be musalla, the prayer area for the sisters, above the brother section, inshallah. And this will be like a central foyer area.
As you can see, this is a massive project and we need 200,000 to complete, inshallah.
We need 2,000 people to help us donate £100 each to help us complete the project.